you, Spider-Man.
That was so good.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Happy.
You look nice.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. New dress?
Yes, it is. How'd you know?
What just happened?
Planning a trip?
Mm-hmm.
Going to Europe.
It's a school trip.
Did you get your passport?
Peter Parker here to pick up a passport, please.
Mini toothpaste?
Mm-hmm.
Pack your suit.
I just want to go on my trip with my friends. Europe doesn't really need a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
You look really pretty.
And therefore, I have value.
No, that's not
I'm messing with you. You look pretty, too.
I just want to spend some time with MJ. I think she really likes me, dude.
That reminds me of when I first fell in love. I had just finished my fruit cobbler.
So nice to finally meet you, Spider-Man.
You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
Is he gonna be okay like that?
Might want to turn him over so he doesn't swallow his tongue.
I think Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome!
We got gifts, Parker, but we have a job to do. Are you going to step up or not?
You're all alone. Your friends are in trouble. What are you going to do about it?
You don't want any part of this.
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
He's no Spider-Man.
What is it with you and Spider-Man?
What, he looks out for the neighborhood, has a dope suit, and I really respect him. Sup, dickwad?
These, no.
No banana. Great.
Two weeks in Europe is gonna be great.
I'm just gonna enjoy my trip, hang out with MJ.
You look really pretty.
And therefore, I have value?
No, that's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you.
I think she really likes me.
That's really nice. Really reminds me of when.
So nice to finally meet you. Spider-Man.
You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
I think Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome!
We got gifts, Parker. But we have a job to do. Are you going to step up or not?
You're all alone. Friends are in trouble. What are you gonna do about it?
You don't want any part of this.
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
He's no Spider-Man.
What is it with you and Spider-Man?
What, he looks out for the neighborhood, has a dope suit, and I really respect him. Sup, loser?